Another day, some other way. Let's go. Time to get revenge. And this time, my personal vow is to not make the most retarded mistake in my personal gaming history for a second straight day. That's all I'm asking. I could die in 10 seconds and it wouldn't qualify as, you know, super... embarrassing. Oh, jeez. That didn't happen. 23 seconds. Okay, I stand corrected. And I came halfway to dying. That means progress has been made. God damn it, Bond! Through the elevator, not into the elevator, dumbass! Oh look, 007 time! Ha 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 ha! I was really angry there. I mean, I pressed the Z button as hard as I've ever pressed it before. Like, I was trying to make a point. Can't tell if I can see it or not. Nope. Push me. I see it. Cha-ching! This one's always been the hardest. I really can't see this one too well. Apparently I saw it well enough to trust it. Honestly, I didn't think I even hit it. For all I know, I could have been hitting air. I see that one. That one's easiest. Oh. Here's hoping. Question. How did he hit me even though I was 90 degrees to the side of him? I mean, I know it doesn't make sense to just move slightly in order to evade attacks, but how did he hit me? He was aiming over here. I was over here when he hit me. This game has it out for me, I swear to God. This game has it out for me. And that's not even the worst part. Oh, God. I'm surprised this thing hasn't made me want to pull my hair out yet. And again, I said this about the last area of jungle. And streets. And archives. I guess this is what this LP is all about, perseverance. Struggling through adversity, right? Is that what they always say? Is that what the true making of a champion is? Because that's the case. Well, screw it, because it's cliche crap. Do your little clinky clues. Do your clinks. Come on. Clink dance. Oh my God, that guy has the perfect... That guy has the world's greatest reaction time ever! I wasn't even poked out for more than a tenth of a second and he hit me! This belongs in the Bullshit Hall of Fame. I'm sorry. There's no other way to describe it. Now I just don't give a damn. Fuck it. Yep, this is gonna be the one time where I just probably link all the bloopers together like I used to do back in the day. Oh, nice throat shot. Another throat shot. I had that coming. Oh my god, that's perfect. That's what I call a sight picture. Oof. I can't tell if I'm even close to hitting it or not. Got it. Nice. Good lord, this is not fun. Absolutely hate this mission now. Not like I ever liked it to begin with, mind you. Did his friends see me? I'll take that as a no. As a doctor, no. But I'm psh. Yeah, I know that wasn't a very good joke at all, but you know what? I'm fucking too pissed to even care about making good jokes or being a stand-up comedian in any way, shape, or form. James, you were wonderful. I know. I've been wonderful. This is like the 10th time you told me this, and I just personally don't care anymore. Matter of fact, I'm so pissed off, I almost just want to shoot you out of spite. Even though I already did that once. God. I mean, what other commentary can I say for this? Except, seriously, I don't know what to say. Wow, that's the first time that guy's ever acknowledged my existence. I should feel lucky. I mean, I should feel honored by his appearance. Going on. No, seriously, what the hell is going on? Got one guy. And there's a grenade. There's two grenades. Oh my god, how the hell you know I am? No one has that good of reaction time. Nobody. Much less a bunch of grunts. Nobody has that good reaction time. That's godlike. You have to be a god to have that reaction time. A god! And what are you gonna do for an encore? I mean, I have very good reaction time. I've always been blessed with good reaction time. I've played baseball. You need good reaction time to play baseball, because you only have 4/10 of a second to dictate whether the pitch you're seeing is a ball or strike, a fastball, curveball, slider, or a changeup. No laughing matter. And even so, what's my health at? Debatable. We're in the zone of, debate. Yes, I know. Give me your ammo really quick, dumb bitch. Thanks. While you're doing that, I'm gonna be busy blowing up people. Simultaneous kills for the win. So glad this actually works like that. So convenient. I hope it didn't blow up that one. It didn't. Good. Now, I'm gonna be smart here. If I hit the Z button now. Yeah. I don't mind ever using a mine in this part, because I know the smoke's just gonna dissipate anyways. I just want to be very careful where I place this, because I'm not blowing this one up again. And I'm not gonna fail this time, because I'm placing it right over there. I just gotta be very good with the rest of my mines if I'm gonna do this strategy. I don't think the game's gonna bullshit me on this, because it's never bullshit me in the past whenever I've done this. And I'm just doing it because I want to save bullets. That's all I'm doing this for. It doesn't matter what you shoot the thing with, because it just... all the guns do the same damage. All right, good. The million-dollar question is, can I run through? That's the thing. If I can run through this stuff, I'm doing something right. Why are those deaths so damn explosive? Okay, good. I'll pick up the armor later. I should be able to do this without getting hit. Operative word, should. Had to make sure he was coming. Oh my god. Good. That gun should not see me. Gotta be kidding me. Son of a bitch. Fucking Joker. Clowning me here. Damn right you better blow up, bitch. If you didn't blow up, I swear to God. What the hell? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? What, the ghost sent you? It's a ghost. And I'm doing the peekaboo with the wrong thing. It knew where I was. Oh my God, you're an ass. That gun is really, really keen. Boo, 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 boo. Wasn't textbook, but it worked. Jeez. I really hope there's also armor in that one area. I damn well need it. Not in this area, because we already confirmed there is one in this area. But in the next one. You know, the other area, the locker room. The locker room armor, as I call it. Because it's in a room with lockers. Why else would it be called locker room armor? I've never been in this Sundell Blow before. Now would be a good time to start. It's in a room with lockers. Why else would it be called locker room armor? I've never been in the Sundell Blow before. Now would be a good time to start. This time I didn't blow up the one you needed. I blew up everything else though. Because, you know, James Bond has to blow stuff up. That's kind of in his repertoire. Only this time I don't have a bunch of ammo to play with, so I gotta be careful with my ammo. Last thing I need to do is get into slap happy fights. Last thing I need to do. So if it means having to sacrifice taking care of some guys while they're up there, then, well, that's what I have to do. The good news is I can actually see where enemies are coming from. Here they come. And away we start with the bullshit. You got another one? Okay. Already? Look, son of a bitch, I don't care what your idea. Look here. I don't care what your idea of flanking is. Kind of busy trying to protect dumb bitches like you. Kind of busy, you know? This is a very risky occupational hazard. Die. I said die! Yeah, re-entry this, Natalya. I'm kind of busy here. I'm only moving around all this time because I don't trust people to shoot me through that damn glass, even though it's a definite glitch that they're allowed to do that. God damn you! Really, Captain Obvious? Really? You sent two guys at once?